With Oasis montaj in Target 8.0, Geosoft has added new 3D subsurface workflows that allow the geoscientists to advance their 2D interpretations into 3D geological models. These new tools make it easy to create geological interpretations on sections and maps, and then join these two-dimensional drawings to create three-dimensional bodies. A new digitizing workflow makes it easier and more efficient to create 2D interpretations on section maps. The new wireframing workflow enables you to build subsurface geological models to create open and closed surfaces. In the new digitizing workflow, a new toolbar drives the process, making it easy to find all the tools you need to digitize geological interpretations. From the toolbar, we create a new geostring file and start adding features to it. A single geostring file can store multiple geological features, each containing several digitized interpretations. The single file solution stores all the interpretations in one place, making it easy to keep the file up to date and collaborate with others. The coordinate system is derived from the current database, which in this case is one of the drill hole databases. The geostring can contain many polygon and polyline features. All the interpretations for a feature will display with the same symbology, so there is no need to set the color for each digitized shape. When digitizing the geological interpretations, you can snap to the true drill hole locations, you can snap to projected map groups, or you can snap to geostring interpretations. Snapping to projected map groups will place the point on the center plane of the section. In this way, interpretations can be snapped to existing map groups such as topography profiles, downhole data plotted along the drill hole trace, or any other vector map groups listed in the View Group Manager tool. This option can be used to snap to drill holes when they are closely aligned with the center plane of the section. Snapping to true drill hole locations will place the point at the true XYZ location along the drill hole trace for the interval or point in the specified database. This option can be used when you need detailed accuracy. You can also make edits to the interpretation points for polygon and polyline features. The interpretation points can be snapped to existing drill holes or projected map groups. If a colleague sends you a geostring file, you can open it to view the interpretations they have created. You can also view the geostring table for an overview of the section maps, their location information, and the number of interpretations per feature for each map. Now that I've introduced you to the new digitizing workflow, let's take a look at the wireframing in the 3D viewer and how it's used to create 3D bodies from 2D interpretations. The geostring can be added to the 3D view, enabling you to compare your interpretations with other datasets. Edits to the interpretation are done on the section maps and will automatically be visible in the 3D viewer. Because the geostring contains multiple interpretations, we see all the individual features and the interpretations from each map. 2D interpretations are wireframed into 3D bodies in the 3D viewer by starting a wireframing session. After choosing the active feature, the 2D interpretations are highlighted, showing you which shapes can be wireframed together. To start the wireframing process, select one of the interpretations. Then proceed to click on the next interpretation to start building the wireframe. It's possible to create separate bodies for the same feature. For instance, you may have a rock type that occurs in two distinct locations in the 3D model that may or may not join up in space. Adding new wireframe bodies allows you to add separate disconnected wireframes or to create the wireframe with bifurcations. If you make a mistake, or if you just want to try something different, you can quickly undo or redo any of the previous steps. You can also select a portion of the wireframe and delete it. If you simply want to start over, you can remove all the wireframing steps and begin again. Ends can be added after polygons have been wireframed together. The ends options are flat, conical, and rounded. The wireframing progress is saved in the Geostring file, but only visible when you're in a wireframing session. This saved progress allows you to continue to work with your project later or to collaborate with others on your 3D modeling project. When the wireframe is complete, the results can be saved to a separate geosurface file. Geosurface files can store multiple wireframes representing each of the features from the geostring file. Polyline interpretations create open surfaces in 3D, while polygon interpretations create closed 3D bodies. A geosurface file of your wireframe model allows you to use closed surfaces in voxel math to clip a voxel, to view the volume and surface area estimates, and to export the surface to a 3D DXF. The new digitizing tools provide a streamlined workflow to draw geological interpretations on section maps based on a combination of real data and expert knowledge. An intuitive wireframing workflow lets you join the 2D interpretations into 3D bodies in the 3D viewer. Oasis Montaj and Target provide a complete solution for exploration geology, enabling you to visualize and manage drill hole projects and obtain volume and area estimates for 3D bodies for mineral exploration and other subsurface investigations.